Hello everyone. Today we're gonna look at my star fruit tree. This tree give me fruit like maybe two or three a year for the past like 2 years. But this year is a little bit different. Yeah, I can see it's holding a lot more fruit. See all here? You can focus there. Yeah. Yeah, sorry, I can't get it focused. There we are. Yeah. All the way in there. Up there. So it looks like they decided to holding fruit. There's some bigger ones. And a lot more flowers coming. Of course, I'm in zone 7A, so I do have to cover this tree up every year, about 3-4 months in the winter. The tree is now like 7 feet tall. Yeah, I planted like maybe 5 years ago. There you have it, zone 7A star fruit tree. I'll keep you updated on these fruits. Thank you.